Welk Show. Now, sit back and enjoy tonight's show, especially selected for public television by America's favorite music man, your host, Lawrence Welk.
Hello, folks. I'm joining some friends in the little gazebo here in the village, and I'm going to take them and you on a make-believe tour of Italy for the next hour. For your tour guide, we have one of the most popular Italian artists who ever appeared on our show, Mr. Personality himself, Aladdin. I'm sure those of you who have watched us over the years remember him. He was a fine violinist, a fine actor, and a pretty good tour guide, as you will see. We taped the show back in 1966, and you've seen many of your longtime favorites, including every single Italian in the band. I've always been lucky enough to have some of those excellent Italian musicians in our orchestra. It didn't take me very long to discover that most Italians just seem to be born with music in their hearts. We took a little vacation, so to speak, the night we taped the show. And I more or less turned things over to Aladdin. So let's join him now as he takes us on a musical tour of Italy.
Something the world is made for fun and frolic, and so do I, and so do I. Something gave round to be your melancholy, to find a sigh, to find a sigh.
But I love to spend my time in singing some joyous song,
some joyous song,
to set the air with the music bravely ringing is far from wrong,
is far from wrong. Listen, listen, echoes on the bar. Listen, listen, echoes on the bar. Funiculi, funicula, funiculi, funicula.
Buonasera, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Aladino Pallandi, your guide on a little musical tour of Italy, in color, on the Lawrence Welk Show. And now, if you all come with me, we will take our first look at Italy, historical Rome. Come on, let's go, everybody!
Listen, listen, echoes on the bar. Listen, listen.
Night is beginning to fall over beautiful Rome. One of the favorite pastimes for visitors in Rome is the carriage ride all around the city. Right now, I see two American tourists who seem to be under the spell of the romantic Italian night.
Storms are gone.
Well, it looks like the Italians are really taking over the show. This next number features your tour guide, Aladdin, as the leader, along with all the Italian boys in the band, Joe Lavotti, Bob Lido, Orie Amadeo, and Charlie Parlatto. Even Joe Rizzo, one of our fine arrangers, joins to act on string bass. The other bass player, Tommy Patrini, was recommended to us by Joe, and of course he too is an Italian boy. Now let's listen to Aladdin and his paisanos. One, two.
How my heart beats tonight while we're dancing, it beats with a rhythm so gay. I'm so in love with my heart while we're dancing, it goes tickety, tickety. Oh, hold me, my love, for this night of romancing will make both our hearts soon obey. This is the thrill and the will of a heart when it goes tickety, tickety. Sound, feel me, sound. Gira e rigira, biondino, l'amore, la vita, godere si fa. Quando ti vedo piccino, il mio cuore sempre fa ticchetta. E gira, rigira, biondino, l'amore, la vita, godere si fa. Quando ti vedo piccino, il mio cuore sempre fa ticchetta, ticchetta. Così si fa,
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Joanne. I had the pleasure of dancing with this young lady when she whispered in my ear and she said, Mr. Welk, with all the Italian boys here, why do I have to dance with a German? So, boys, it's all yours. One, two, three, four. Italians really have fun, and it's nice to have them with us.
Every visitor to Venice must ride in a gondola. But don't take a walk unless you can swim pretty good. Eh? Now, here is the scene on the Grand Canal. The lovely Lennon sisters are enjoying the ride and the view as they sing Santa Lucia.
Soft winds are blowing, here bonnie
boat with me. Come sail and sing, my dear, Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia. When o'er the waters light winds are playing, thy spell can soothe us all care allaying. To thee, sweet Napoli, what charms are given, where smiles creation, toil blessed by heaven. Hark how the sailors cry, joyously echoes nigh, Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia.
Santa Lucia, one of the best known of all Italian folk songs. Now for famous Italian folk dance, we present Boylan and Burgess, or Boylan and Burgess with the Tarantella.
Ah, Roma, the eternal city, rich in history, art, and of course, music. Even the carriage drivers all sing. And the funny part, you never know who you're going to meet over here. Somehow, even the accordion player looks familiar for me. What do you say? We all listen, and then we watch. Maybe we're going to see a real familiar face, okay? Follow, just like that.
There's no tomorrow when love is new. Now is forever when love is true. A sole, a sole mio. San Francisco, love is a flower that blooms so tender, each kiss dewdrop of sweet surrender. Love is a moment of life enchanting. Let's take that moment that tonight is granting. Mana tu sole, il bello ne, o sole mio, son fronte a te.
Musical taste in Italy are not limited to the opera. It seems they also enjoy some good old American ragtime, especially when it's played by our own Joanne Costello.
You know, Rome is such a fascinating place. Everybody hates to leave. Lovely Kathy Lennon tells us how she feels in this song.
Save the wedding bells.
sure the flame of love keeps burning in my heart.
Look, I see an old familiar face. Maybe even with an old familiar song, eh? It's my compadre, Bob Lido. Just a listen.
One, a two. Bravo. Bravo, Neil. Way, Marie. Way, Marie.
Way, Marie.
Quando donna diversa per te. Mamma dormì, una rossa braccia da cucce. Uè Maria,
uè Maria,
uè Maria,
uè Maria,
quando sono diverse per te. Mamma dormì, uè Maria, uè Maria. Quando sono diverse per te, mamma dormì, uè Marì,
uè Marì,
uè Marì.
Ehi, Mariucci!
Bob Lido, that was terrific. You know, folks, Bob is one of those all-around talents every band wished they'd have. He can sing, play classic violin, and a hot jazz fiddle, too. We found him 30 years ago, and Bob, I'm sure glad we did.
Although Rome is a modernist city, we still have ruins from the Rome of 2,000 years ago. In this setting of the Colosseum and the Roman Forum, we hear a love song by Jimmy Roberts, Anima e Core, which means heart and soul.
My life I live for you, Anima e Core. I only live for you, Anima e Core. One desire, and it's to love you with all my heart, with all my soul, my whole life through. From stars I'll make your crown and kneel before you. I pray you'll take my hand, for I adore you.
Now we call on another one of the fine Italian boys. Here is a wonderful concertmaster, Giuseppe Lavoti, with the always popular song, Torna Sorrento. Mm-hmm.
like your show. It's always typical of the Italian people. They all have so much heart and natural talent.
And now we find the four handsome young gondoliers taking a little rest from their work. There's Roberto Duncan, Stefano Smith, Gregorio Dixon, and Giovanni Johnson. They're going to sing a few La Bella Canzone, Vieni, Vieni. Eh?
Bella, 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 waiting for you. Beanie, 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 to Sabella, bella, 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 lonesome and blue. Palm trees are gently swaying, my heart is saying how much I love you. A moonlight is softly gleaming, my heart is dreaming of you.
Here am I, the stars kiss the dew,
and I know this is my night, so I'm waiting for you.
Beanie, 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 to Sabella, bella, 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 waiting for you.
Beanie, 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 to Sabella, bella, 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 lonesome and blue. Palm trees are gently swaying, my heart is saying how much I love you. A moonlight is softly gleaming, my heart is dreaming of bee 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 bella 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 waiting for you.
To get the full beauty, the significance of the beauty of Rome, you must see it at night. Because this is when all of the people go out and walk on the beautiful bridges. They look at the monuments, the palaces, the fine restaurants, and the hotels. And I see a lovely lady admiring some of the familiar landmarks. Signorina Norma Zimmer is going to sing La Mattinata by Leon Cavallo in English. You're breaking my heart.
You're breaking my heart 'cause you're leaving. You've fallen for somebody new. It isn't too easy believing you'd leave after all we'd been through. It's breaking my heart to remember the dreams we depended upon. You're leaving a slow dying ember. I'll miss you, my love, when you're gone. I wish you joy, though teardrops burn. But if someday you should want to return, hurry back, and we'll take a new song. My heart,
Wasn't that just beautiful? I still get goosebumps when I hear a wonderful singing like that. Thank you, Norma.
Our Italian show continues with talented Bob Rawson at the piano to play his arrangement of the Isle of Capri. Bob?
Rome is a city of many fountains, and in the old days of Caesar, they built aqueducts to feed the water to these fountains from the hills 60 miles outside of the city. And now Steve Smith is making a wish at one of these fountains.
In the fountain, each one seeking happiness, thrown by three hopeful lovers, which one will the fountain bless? Three hearts in the fountain, each one longing for a home. There they lie in the fountain, somewhere in the heart of Rome. Which one will the fountain bless? Which one will the fountain bless? Three coins in the fountain, the ripples, how they shine. Just one wish will be granted, one heart will wear the valentine. Make it mine, make it mine, make it mine.
Very, very nice. Three happy Italian sailors seem to be enjoying their shore leave. Would like to have you meet Arturo, Giacomo, and Roberto. You folks know them as Duncan, Emil, and Burgess. We haven't heard from the band this evening. Let's ask the boys to play an Italian song. And here's a melody folks all know, Toselli's Serenade. One. Lovely Lennon sisters spent 12 years on our show, and I got to know their wonderful family real well. And we all had such great respect for their lovely mother, Sis Lennon. Here's her beautiful daughter, Kathy, to sing a very appropriate song, Mama.
When the evening shadows fall and the lovely day is through,
per te la mia canzone vola. Mamma, sarai con me, tu non sarai più sola. Quanto ti voglio bene, queste parole d'amore che ti sospiri il mio cuore, forse non se usano più. Oh mamma, ma la canzone mai più bella sei tu. Per la vita non ti lascio mai più. Oh mamma, until the day that we're together once more, I'll live in these memories. E per la vita non ti lascio mai.
And now, with your permission, my friends, I would like to sing a song about something that's very dear to all of the Italian people's hearts. Love, amore. In the song, we talk about a pizza, but since there's no pizza in Rome, we imported the summer from Naples. Now, everybody, enjoy the pizza, and please, give me an introduction, eh?
When the moon hits you, I like a big pizza pie. That's amore.
That's amore.
When the oil starts to shine, like you've got too much wine. That's amore.
That's amore.
That's where the ring, ding a ling a ling, ding a ling a ling, and you sing the Isabella.
Isabella.
Hearts will play, tippy tippy tay, tippy tippy tay, like a gay Tarantella.
Tarantella.
When the stars make you drool, just like a pasta puzzle, that's amore.
That's amore.
When you walk down in the street, you got a cloud on your feet, my, you in love. When you walk in a dream, my, you fine in a dream, signore. Scusa me, my, you sit back in old Napoli.
That's amore.
Wait a minute, I want to show you some more, come here. When you still kiss your girl after garlic and oil.
That's amore.
That's what I say. If she's a teen like a spaghetti, might you call her you pet?
That's amore.
That's right. That's where the ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you sing Sweet Bambina.
Sweet Bambina.
Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a hot concertina.
Concertina.
When you squeeze, seem to please, juice like a parmesan and cheese.
That's amore.
What I'm a dog. When you look for the sky, you got a star in your eye, my, you in love. When you walk in a dream, my, you find in a dream, signore. Scusa me, my, you sit back in old Napoli.
That's amore.
Well, at least they enjoyed the pizza. Now, as the shadows begin to fall over the Grand Canal of Venice, let's drop in at the Paris restaurant of the Gritti Hotel, where the people are dining and dancing. And there we find our old friend Ricardo Dale, ready with a nice song for us.
Jenny Sue, come along through the years with me. Can't you see how I adore you? and how long I've waited for you. Vieni su, vieni su, won't you say you love me too?
When everybody has to leave. Thank you, my friends. I hope you enjoyed our musical tour. It was my pleasure to be your guide. My next time you visit Italy, be sure you ask for me, eh? Remember the name, Aladdino Parlante, il più famoso direttore di turisti in Italia.
Hold it, Mr. Aladdin. You Italians have had things all your own way this evening. How about letting a German get in a few words? Of course, ladies and gentlemen, I'm only kidding. I think Aladdin and the boys did a great job, and I'm sure everyone had a lot of fun. Before we leave, I'd like to say thank you to our producer, director, Jim Hobson, for the wonderful photos and the beautiful settings used on this show.
Well, folks, that's our musical tour of Italy. And I think I enjoyed it more today than I did when we first presented it some 16 years ago. Isn't it nice to have such happy memories on tape so we can all share them together? Until then, keep a song in your heart and may all your memories be happy. And ladies, would you like to dance? Come along here.
Thank you.
Beautiful.